Greetings, 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 everyone. My name is Christy Howard with K-Factor Internet Marketing, and I'm back to do my video for the Women's Video Challenge that I'm doing today. You guys know that we are in a video challenge. It's a 90-day challenge to do a YouTube video every single day for 90 days to develop a habit so that we can continue to use YouTube and Vimeo and all of these video services as a way to market ourselves and market our business and to grow. So today's video topic is, what do you sell? And you know, I kind of sat here, I watched a couple of the other ladies' videos that have already posted, and I marinated on this topic for a little while before I started the camera, and I decided that the best way for me to answer that question is to literally engage my audience with, well, what is it that you desire? What is it that you want? Because it's not about me and it's not about anything that I'm selling, because honestly, I'm not selling anything. You know, what I'm offering is a solution for a problem that you've already identified that you have, and that I have a solution to help you to push past that pain point and to get what it is that you desire, need, want, however you want to phrase that. And that's the wonderful thing about what I'm doing now, is that I always said that I didn't think that I was a very good salesperson, and that, you know, if I ever had to rely on sales for my bread and butter, that I would go hungry. And, you know, I still stand by that today, because I never feel comfortable actually selling anything to anyone, because I feel like it takes me out of who I am. But I truly believe in the things that I promote today, you know, and the products and services that I promote today, because I'm not going out and pitching or selling it to anyone. But the fact is that people, okay, people want to buy. People are consumers. I'm a consumer. I love to buy, you know. And so long as you are reaching the people that have already decided that they need something, it's like going to the grocery store, right? When you go to the grocery store, you say, oh man, I'm out of cereal and milk. I need to go to the grocery store because I need to get cereal and milk. Well, you're already going to buy, right? You have decided that you have a problem. Your problem is that you need cereal and milk. The only thing that's left now to chance and an opportunity is where you're going to buy it from and what brand you're going to buy, right? So you've already identified a problem. So that's why I say I'm not selling anything, because I only deal with people who have already identified that they have some deficiency, you know, some deficiency, and that they want to create another stream of income, or they want to be able to share their passion with the world. They already have decided that they have a deficiency, and now it's just a matter of what they're going to do about it, how they're going to quench that thirst, how they're going to solve that deficiency, who's going to solve that problem for them. And, you know, I think that if I'm able to show you, if I'm able to engineer for you a solution in which I can, you know, stop the bleeding and band-aid that problem and get it taken care of for you, then you would be compelled to join my opportunity. And that's what we're about here. We're about attraction marketing. So it's not you running around and, you know, harassing anyone, or, you know, pushing product, as we often say. No, it's not about any of that. It's about identifying the market of people that already have the problem that you have a solution for. Who are the people that have the problems that you have a solution for? But see, that's twofold, okay? Because some people have a problem, right? Some people have a problem, but they're in denial. I don't have a problem. They're not talking about me. So some people have a problem, but they're in denial, and you can't deal with those people. Those people are going to waste your time and theirs if you try to provide them with a solution for the problem that you perceive they have. Because in order for someone to want to join you, follow you, buy anything from you, okay, in order for that to happen, they have to already believe that they need what you're offering. So if they don't believe that they need what you're offering, whether they do or not, then anything, any pursuit after that is going to be fruitless, right? So what you want to find is the people that not only have a problem that you can solve, okay? Someone who has a problem that you can solve. You also want to find someone who all has already acknowledged that they have a problem, issue, deficiency that you can solve. Okay? And that's what we do in Empower Network. That's what we do in Viral Success Network, is we're able to offer a solution for people who have identified a problem that is within, the niche of our service. So with Empower Network, it can solve almost any problem, in the area of home business or creating income, creating wealth, creating prosperity, teaching abundance, personal development, personal growth, marketing, learning how to market yourself, learning how to market any product or service. So there's such a wide, variety. So, when I read the question that says, "What do you sell?" I was like, "Oh, wow, I'm gonna have fun with this one." Because, in essence, what we're selling is, if anything, is an opportunity for people to grow. And, I watch the chat rooms, and a lot of people miss the point. Even a lot of our people that are already in our organization have already joined it. They miss the point of Empower Network. They miss the point of it. And by that, what I mean is that it's more so of a personal development, personal growth, and professional development tool than it is anything else. A lot of people go around, peddling, pushing, and selling, the product and saying, "Oh yeah, we have this $25 blog, just $25 to get in." It's not about the blog, people. You can go and get a blog for free. And I'll tell you that it's not about the blog, and it's not about learning how to do anything technical. What it's about is it's about taking your mind, okay, your money blueprint, and taking your scarcity, your scarcity attitude, and it's about taking all of those things that you have in the back of your mind, in your subconscious mind, that are holding you back in life. Okay, those things that are suppressing your personal greatness, because you are ambiguity adverse instead of risk adverse. Okay, let me break that down for you. Okay, most people avoid their own personal greatness because they are ambiguity adverse. And what does that mean? If something is ambiguous, that means that it is, you can't really understand it. You can't really define it. And so most people are ambiguity adverse. They're so scared because they're afraid of the unknown. They don't know what they don't know, and they're afraid to find out. And I used to fit that. I used to subscribe to that. And I can tell you that the number one thing that Empower Network has done for me is it has turned me from ambiguity adverse, which is someone who's gonna sit on the pot and never get off, you know what they say, you need to shit or get off the pot. Well, if you're ambiguity adverse, then you're never gonna get off the pot because you're so afraid to move. You're so afraid of what you don't know. What is the next step, But if you're just risk adverse, that can be managed, Risk aversion can be managed, and people that are risk adverse, they can still take risks, but they take, calculated risk. And I have moved into that, more into that side of risk aversion than ambiguity aversion, because I don't want to limit my personal greatness. And I owe all of that growth of me as a person, I owe all of that to Empower Network. So it had absolutely nothing to do with them giving me a blogging platform. That's a tool. Yes, it is a tool, and I pay for it, and you can buy it for $25, but it is only a tool to help you to further your success. It's only a tool that you use. It's a tool used for your business. It's a business tool. That's all it is. But what Empower Network is going to give you is it's going to give you the tools that you need mentally. It's going to help speak to your mental side, to your emotional side, to your spiritual side, you know, it's going to help speak to you at your core. Strip everything else out. Strip out the politics. Strip out the religion. Strip out the race. Strip out the creed. Strip out the color. Strip out the how did you grow up? What's your background? Strip all of that away, because at our core, we're all the same. It's all one big human race, and we all at our core want the same things. Now, we dress it up with all of these other things, right? We dress it up with all of these tangibles, and we dress it up, you know, in politics, religion, and all of these other things. But at our core, we all want the same thing. And that's the beauty in Empower Network, because that's what it speaks to. Okay, that is what it speaks to. So I, Christy Howard, I am the owner of K-Factor Internet Marketing, and I don't sell anything. I offer solutions to problems, and I give people an opportunity to grow, to realize their dreams, and to build the life that they want and that they deserve. So, with that, guys, there are links down below that you can contact me. You can connect with me on social media. You can email me. You can Skype me. You can, you know, get me on Facebook, on LinkedIn, follow me on Twitter. Or you can just simply make a decision right now that you want to join forces with me and start to build the life that you want and deserve. And there's a link down there for that too. So I'm all linked out. There'll be links down there for just about everything. And I encourage you to make the decision today to get started changing your life and building the one that you want, engineering the perfect life for you, because that's the only thing that Christy Howard and K-Factor Internet Marketing is pushing, is opportunity, is freedom, is success. And ultimately, those things will provide you with the ability to be happy, okay? So, just be happy. I will see you guys in the next video, Christy Howard, and I'll see you next time. Bye.